every full circle or row we do, we will need to add 6 stitches. In the first row, I did this by doing 3 stitches and then adding one. But from now on, I'm going to imagine a clock face to help me know when to add a stitch. How we use this is by having our marker signify 12 o'clock and adding a stitch at 10 o'clock, 8 o'clock, another stitch at 6 o'clock, 4 o'clock, and 2 o'clock. And we do this for every row we go around. So if we look at my rug, as you can see, my marker is at the top now, which signifies 12 o'clock. The important thing to remember is that as you're moving around, the marker's also going to move, which means that 12 o'clock will be constantly moving. You have to just remember that the marker signifies 12 o'clock. So if we have a look, we'll add one about here at 10 o'clock, here at 8 o'clock, another one about here, there, and another one here. It doesn't have to be exact as long as we're adding about 6 stitches in each row, and as long as we make sure that we don't add a lot of stitches next to each other. How do we tell if we're adding in the right number of stitches? A good way to do this is by folding our rug in half and then find a straight edge, such as the edge of a table, and put our rug against it. If you're adding in the right number of stitches, you should notice your rug is a straight line against your straight edge. If we have a look at another example though, this one here is forming more of a bowl shape, and no matter how much we try to push it down, it will continue to fold up at the edges. If we fold it in half and put it against our straight edge, you should notice that it is making more of a V shape than a straight line. This means that you are not adding enough stitches, 6 stitches per row. So you will have to undo a row, check it again, and continue undoing until it is a straight edge. Then you will redo, and this time adding a few more stitches, which is 6 stitches per row. This technique works no matter how big your rug is. This big rug here, for example, if we put it against our straight edge, we should be able to notice that it is approximately a straight line. So therefore, we know that we're adding in the right number of stitches. So the thing to remember is 6 stitches per row.